In May 2020, the government announced the Atmanirbhar Bharat package. To sustain the recovery further into the year, we also rolled out two more Atmanirbhar packages, 2 and 3. Total financial impact of all the Atmanirbhar Bharat packages, including measures taken by the RBI, was estimated to be about 27.1 lakh crores, which amounts to more than 13% of our GDP. As a government, we kept a watch on the situation and were proactive in our responses. The government, led by the Prime Minister, stretched its resources to deliver for most vulnerable sections of our society, the poorest of the poor, the Dalits, the tribals, the elderly, the migrant workers, and our children. The Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana, the 3 Atmanirbhar packages, and announcements made later were like 5 mini budgets in themselves. The Atmanirbhar packages accelerated our pace of structural reforms. Redefinition of MSMEs, commercialization of the mining sector, agriculture and labor reforms, privatization of public sector undertakings, one nation, one ration card, production-linked incentive schemes are some of the notable reforms carried out during this period. Faceless income tax assessment, DBT, and financial inclusion are the others. Today, India has 2 vaccines available and has begun medically safeguarding not only her own citizens against COVID-19, but also those of 100 or more countries. It is added comfort to know that 2 or more vaccines are also expected soon. Honorable Prime Minister launched the vaccination drive by crediting and thanking our scientists. We are ever grateful for the strength and rigor of their efforts. Having said that, we are all reminded time and again that our fight against COVID-19 continues into 2021. Now, just as it happened after the 2 world wars, there are signs that the political, economic, and strategic relations in the post-COVID world are changing. This moment in history is the dawn of a new era, one in which India is well poised to truly be the land of promise and hope. I borrow the words of Rabindranath Tagore: faith is the bird that feels the light and sings when the dawn is still dark. Faith is the bird that feels the light and sings when the dawn is still dark. In this spirit, I can't help but recall the joy that we as cricket-loving nation felt after the Team India's recent spectacular success in Australia.